protest the war, I joined a resistance spoken word movement where we'd approach politicians on the street and whisper our disdain in their ears. It had absolutely no effect. They still went to war.